Good morning, my name is Nick Nugent. I'm a project engineer here at the NASA Stennis Space Center in Mississippi. We're here on the tarmac of the historic B-2 test stand. The large steel structure behind me is called the interstage simulator. It was brought over here on September 21st via barge from the Michoud assembly facility after its major structural steel work was completed. The interstage simulator will be used for the EUS, the exploration upper stage green run that will occur here at Stennis. The Exploration Upper Stage, or EUS, is going to be the Space Launch System's new upper stage. The Exploration Upper Stage sits on top of the core stage, and after the solid rocket boosters are jettisoned and the core stage burn is complete, this takes the service module and the Orion capsule further on its journey to the moon. It's coming here to the Stennis Space Center to go through a series of green run tests. There'll be a series of tests, everything from avionics power up that will culminate ultimately in a hot fire, just like we did with the core stage for Green Run. The interstage simulator provides an environmental shelter for the lower half of the EUS vehicle. That allows the avionics, the propulsion system, and other sensors inside there to be environmentally protected while it's outside here at Stennis for the Green Run. The top of the interstage serves as the thrust takeout, so that's where the thrust is actually transferred from the vehicle back to the test stand. Now that the interstage simulator is here at Stennis, the teams on site will finish it. So part of that finishing process is installing all of the piping that goes inside, all of the different tubing and wiring connections that interface to the facility and the rocket, and then finally we will blast and paint it before installing it into the test stand. The exploration upper stage green run testing here at Stennis is very important to the NASA mission. As NASA looks to gain a better understanding of the universe, important projects like this need to occur. As we look to make a sustainable presence on the moon and then continue into deep space into Mars, advancing the technology and making the missions occur are very important. Stennis is on the front lines of doing that with our rocket engine testing, our component testing, and then also our stage testing like we did with the core stage green run. It's an exciting time to be here.